the sign in front of us. Clock tower through there, through the trees?
Yeah.
Yes.
At the top of Parliament.
Okay.
When that was built, and for the following 15 years, that was the tallest structure in the entire country.
Wow.
There are two houses of Parliament?
There are. There's an upper house and a lower house. The elected assembly is the National Assembly, and the upper house, again, based very much on the British system, is the House of Chiefs. Which, like the House of Lords, is hereditary.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't get elected to that house. And works very in a very similar way to the Commons and the Lords in London.
Called the bus rank?
Yeah. So the bigger buses are the intercity buses and international buses.
Oh.
And the smaller ones this side are the local transport.
Combis.
Combis.